Wow, that thing is sketchy. Nice.
The route I use with my e-bike, so there was probably a lot of climbing
involved. Like, it's harder than usual. Oh yeah, I don't remember seeing that before.
Yeah, someone new. You want to hike it up and then bump?
Yeah, let's check it out.
Yeah.
This is, we're figuring out what we like over here. So next time we'll know what to do. Yeah. This is what I was expecting today. That's why I have a cross-country bike. good. Hey, that was awesome. Is there actually a line up here?
There is. It's not. Nice.
Oh boy. Oh. I heard a little rim on rock when I was coming down.
So much as I have since I've moved here.
Oh yeah. Yeah. That was a pretty sweet little run. That did not sound good. Thank you. got here.
Oh, it's so wet.
Nice. Yeah.
Oh my God.
Now, we've had some hard hits today. I almost crashed when I clapped my fork off that little drop. That's a fun little rip. I'm dry. Yeah, I'll give it another go.
Jason's turn next
for
the crash.
Two out of three. I know, you owe us one. I've done this one before, so I'm not like... Dropping.
Nice. Ah. You all right? Hold on.
Didn't expect that. Well, that hurt a little. Oh, I'm gonna have a bruise. My.
Yeah. You kind of can't, that's why I was telling him, I was like, if you're going to clear it.
I didn't know what I was going to do. I kind of aborted.
Yeah. It's like a weird.
Because you don't see it until you're right at the peak. You're like, oh shit, there's a little bit of a gap. And you're like, oh.
I was like, am I going to send it over here? Am I going to roll it? And then last minute, I just decided to slow down. That was a little sketchy.
Yeah, it was very, especially coming
I like rubbed this tree on my way by.
At least the tree's there, just in case you know you come out for exposure. But yeah, here's a little gap. It's nothing, but if you look at it, you're like, holy.
Oh. Yeah. Dropping in. Yeah, you don't even see that coming down.
If no one knew better, they wouldn't pull up and they would just like dive and then start rolling down that way, but rocks.
So this is a little bit of a jump line, like these little baby jumps, they're doubles.
Do this roll in right here, right?
Yeah.
Craggly.
Okay.
Do that roller and then do the doubles. And the doubles are like this big. They're not big at all, so it's tough. If you want to start, we could start up there. We'll do a train and just do into this. If you want.
Yeah, I think I cleared it. Like, I didn't think I was gonna, but it works. Because I wasn't going very fast either. It felt smooth though. That was cool. Hey, the old Recons didn't mind that too much.
Yeah.
They held it pretty good. Nice.